sports. It's in the game.
This arena, our Hockey Ultimate Team first draw time has arrived. Play is underway. Eddie Olczyk alongside Ray Ferraro downstairs. I'm Mike Emery. Up to the point. He loads it up. Blocked. Puck loose. Strong defensive play by Steven Stamkos. A collision.
He's certainly on a mission out there. He's trying to set a tone for his team in what should be.
He scores! Yes, take long. Crowd celebrates 1-0. You always hope if you're paying the price of admission as a home fan that your team scores first. In this case, it has.
So far, they got their money's worth early in this game.
Assisted by number one. By number 21. Time of the goal.
One. Scorches one. Got a piece of that one. And still another save. What a show. And that is an offside. Just over 3 minutes gone. Only one goal hanging on the board so far. So it's 1-0. Trying to go to Bergeron. Carries it on in from center. From the outside. And a save.
The 67s through the neutral zone, move it along.
Let's the shot fly. Save. Has that one and holds.
Puck drop, face off one, and the winger stepped right in.
Shoots! A wonderful shot answered quickly.
That great save was all positioning.
Picks it up back there.
Breakaway! Missed all of them.
Snapping a pass to O'Reilly.
Gathered up by Krejci. No team worth its name is going to let that go.
The Pirates with a win at center.
Can start the attack going in the zone.
A shot! Score! And the game is even!
It's dropped. They lock up, and that's a good shot by the winger.
The Pirates skated up on the side.
7 minutes, 44 seconds.
Skill play by P.K. Subban.
Lost possession there.
Looking to Madonna.
Look out, here it comes.
Oh, he got jolted there. He wasn't expecting to get hit like that.
Terrific determination by Madonna.
Cut, he scores! Looks for overtime.
The 67s now have a one-goal lead in the first period. Perhaps they can build on this and carry something sizable to the dressing room.
Off that faceoff from the tie-up, the help came. Oh, he'll pay for that.
Got possession.
Poked away wonderfully by Kane. A slot wrister. Stick to side.
Washington's on the move in their own end. In between the blue lines, a great job on the cut pass by Carlson.
A shot! Score! Zdeno Chara!
Over 8 minutes left to go in the period. The red light has flashed four times to a side.
The faceoff, the tie-up, and a solid job from the winger there.
Assisted by number 65, Erik Karlsson. Time of the goal.
A shot! He scores! Bar down!
The Pirates have broken the tie here. They have been out shooting their opponent thoroughly. And they've won the faceoff.
Crosses that line. Brings a shot. Terrific shot, but a great point-blank save.
The shooter thought he had a chance, but the goaltender robs him. What a stop.
He scores! Three in a row!
The Pirates now with a two-goal lead here in the first period, trying to carry that through to the intermission. Face-off win, and now what will they do with it?
Number 65, Erik Karlsson.
Shoots one. Score!